Hi, this is a short guide on how to install and use the basic functions of QEES RETO Shell. If you wish to have a complete overview of the menu system, please watch our video entitled Slave Devices Menu Guide. The first step of this installation is to ensure that both your QEES product and the appliance to be controlled are disconnected from mains power. Snip your appliance power cable where you want your QEES device placed. Now, take off the back cover of your QEES RETO Shell by removing the four screws. The stripped wires from your appliance cables are to be connected to terminal L and M. The wires to the appliance go to in the terminal block marked as out. The wire acting as a power cable should be installed in the terminal block marked IN. The cables are secured using cable reliefs. Now remount the back cover. The device is now ready for use. Make sure that the appliance is turned on and connect your device to power. The device will flash blue as it attempts to join the Z-Wave network. After the device is completely initialized, pressing the device will toggle the controlled appliance. Now I will show you how to set up and control your QEES RETO Shell by using QEES marking. Press 3 times quickly on the button you want to control the device with. The LED flashes blue. Press 3 times quickly on the RETO Shell that you want to control. The LED flashes blue and begins leaking. Green color shows success. Your product can now be controlled by our QEES marking. A short button press will toggle it on and off. Your QEES RETO Shell is equipped with a delay timer function. In order to set up this function, press 4 times, the LED lights white. Select the yellow menu . Inside the yellow menu, we have 4 options: cyan for 15 minutes, yellow for 30 minutes, purple for 45 minutes, and green for 60 minutes. Confirm with a long press. In order to activate the delay timer, press 3 times and hold down the 3rd press. Your QEES RETO Shell can adjust the parameters according to the type of load you connect. Connect your Plus Edition device to power and it will turn on for 2 seconds and then off in order to determine the type of load. The LED lights blue, searching for the network. To cancel this process, press once on the device. To recheck the load type for Plus Edition devices, press 4 times on the device button. The LED lights white. Select the purple menu and then the cyan option. The LED will bring green once for incandescent and twice for CFL or LED. You can restore the default settings on your QEES RETO Shell by pressing 4 times and selecting the blue menu. And then the purple option.